No, I ran into Jason. It was weird. It was weird. He looked different. He had these tats on his face. Big fucking tats. He looked ridiculous. You know, I had to deal with that bullshit inside. You know, Aryan Brotherhood. But Jason? That shit surprised me. He looked old, like a man, like his dad used to before he died. It kind of freaked me out. I don't know. A couple minutes and your whole life changes. That's it. It's gone. Every day I think about what if I hadn't, you know. I run it and I run it. A tape over and over again. What if? What if? What if? All night, my fucking head. I can't turn it off. Reverend Duckett says that I shall lean on God for forgiveness. Lean on God to find your way through this terrible storm. I'm leaning in the wind. I'm fucking leaning it. And then there's Jason. Crossing pin, you know. I'm sitting there in Sneaker Villa. Just sitting. Not thinking about anything. He sees me. I see him. Both of us couldn't move for a second. I've been thinking about what I would do in that moment. How I would react. What I would say. I mean, fuck it. What we did was unforgivable. Next thing I know, I'm walking fast towards him. I don't know what I'm gonna do. The emotions is right there. A fist pressing on my chest. Just pressing. And I keep walking. I'm thinking he's gonna walk away, do something. But he just stands there. Like he's been waiting for me all these years. And we come face to face, like right there. I can smell his breath, that's how close we are. I can see the fucking veins in his eyes. And my fists clenched, my fingernails dig in my palm. And then it happens. Weird. We're hugging. Hugging. I don't know why. For the first time in 8 years, I felt like I could go home.